you can create and use custom categories in addition to year and project to help organize and filter out documents in the Documents tab. Think of these as folders. Once you add a document into Office Tools, you choose the category that you want to associate it to, and then in the future you can use the filter bar here to actually select and narrow down those documents.